In this video, you will learn how to monitor and operate your end-to-end processes in the Business Process Monitoring app. In the SAP Cloud ALM Launchpad, open the Business Process Monitoring app. On the home page, you can see the most important information at a glance. Under Overview, you can see the end-to-end processes that can be monitored with Business Process Monitoring. Let's take the end-to-end process recruit to retire as an example. By drilling down, you can see the entire sequence of sub-steps that make up the selected end-to-end process and a subset of the associated KPIs. Drill down further by selecting a sub-step. On the info cards, you can see more information on the sub-steps. On this level, 3 out of the total 5 KPIs that are available for the sub-step hire new people are displayed. Of those, 1 KPI is associated with a warning alert. Let's take a closer look. The KPI job offers pending has received a critical trend rating because its value has increased by 40% compared to the last snapshot. As indicated in the info card, there's also an open alert for this KPI, meaning that the thresholds maintained in the event definition have been exceeded. Let's look into the details by clicking on the card. In the table, all pending job offers are displayed. From here, you can directly access the relevant data in your managed system by clicking on the IDs. Your data is also visualized in a chart, which you can customize to your preferences. To narrow down the results, filter by the legal entity code you're interested in. You can also save this personalization as your default view. Let's now look into the open alert by navigating to the alerting page. Here's the warning alert for our KPI. Here, you can find more information about the alert and take further action to resolve it. If this isn't already maintained in the event definition, you can send chat notifications, create a ticket, start an operation flow, or send email notifications about the alert. You can also assign processors and add comments. Thanks for watching. If you want to know more about business process monitoring, check out our in-app help, which contains useful links to further materials, like our expert portal, and more information about key features. There are also step-by-step guided tours about what you've just learned and about other capabilities of business process monitoring. AI-generated audio.